Hello again!
Hello.
Hello to a dance up in live with Andrea
and Sara.
Welcome, well done.
Hope you are good. Hope you are ready for us.
You need a bit rest from one lecture to another lecture. So now you are ready, so you feel warm up your body. So we are ready for jumping to the next two subjects.
Yes, that so we prepare for you.
You want that I take again Picasso?
Yes, please. Your Picasso.
Okay, ask to the audience if they really want Picasso, because I'm going to take Picasso if you want.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
We need your Picasso, because you are so good in drawing.
Okay.
So we have to show everybody so that you are so good.
Yeah, I love to be Picasso. It's my best favorite things in my life. Now, darling.
After dancing.
Of course. Darling, you can write.
Now, so, we talked before about the first block. If you didn't see and you didn't watch, you can find it in Air Dance Up. So don't worry.
So you can see.
So we talked about power, stability, and balance in the first block of our body.
Yes.
And
now we have the second block that you can see it from the center.
From the center.
To the shoulder. And we call the second block beauty. Good. So beauty. Why beauty? Because it's, for us, is the position, is the presentation, is the connection, is the volume. So from that zone, we are working a lot. We are using our cage.
There is also music here.
Yes, if we...
So how to use the part of the top, there is our music here, in the center, in the shoulder, in how to use this part.
And this is very important block, because it's not easy to use this part. It's not easy always to dance in a beautiful way. And also it's not easy to really to understand how we have to maintain this, in which way we have to dance, what we have to do. So it's a lot of questions. So
we are also because winner factor is also connected a lot with the beauty. More the couple is beautiful, more the couple have this good attitude also in the top, more easy winner.
Yeah.
So pay attention in this part, very important.
So if you have a problem in the position, if you are searching the beauty in your dance, if you have a problem in the shoulder, now pay attention, because we go to analyze all this problem. So a problem, or just we go to change now. So ladies and gentlemen, Picasso,
go away.
So see you soon.
See you soon with Picasso, because then we have to explain about the third block, that is the part of the head. So surprise for you, good information for you, okay? So to talk about the top, so the second block, now we call again our assistants.
Yes.
So we have two couples that
amateur couple
us.
If you saw before, they really improve in our lectures. So it's a meaning that we are give you good information. So
yes, you can see them improvement.
Yes.
So this is good.
So we
again,
have Christian.
Christian and Evelina, please.
Coming. Welcome again.
Ole, we applause for you. And
thank
also
you.
Them applause.
Thank you for your help.
And then Camille and Sandra, thank you very much for your help. We always applause you.
So
thank you.
Before Zenkuye. We enjoy a lot in our first lecture, and we really danced together. It was very beautiful atmosphere, just with the voice. Going. Yes.
Power.
So
drive.
Power.
So they improve a lot. So we are very proud. Thank you very much.
Well done, well done. Now, future champion, okay? Both. So choose. One time you dance, one time no. Okay. Yeah, discuss.
discuss
later.
Later.
Now, beauty. I like this idea, because we are always searching. I'm searching the beauty in my dance. Sarah searching her beauty in the dance. Everybody, I think all of you that you are behind the camera now watching our live or watching tomorrow. So we are always practice and try to find. We ask to our teacher, you ask to your coach, I watched the video, there is a problem in my shoulder, I want more shape, I want more body action. Yes. So today we have the solution. We have the solution for you, secret. Okay, keep a secret, don't tell to nobody, okay? Now, the first one, very simple. I want to explain the main position. Why? Because for me it's important to understand, guys, we have to be vertical in our body and in the middle of the feet, a little bit forward if you like. But for me, it's not possible to go backward, or it's not possible to go forward. What is meaning not possible? I don't like to dance backward and forward when we stand, because I don't think it's beautiful. It's beautiful to see the man when he's dominate the floor. So when we have the center in, we have the long neck, and we have the long body. So this is, for me, it's beautiful. I already know, imagine when you enter on the floor and you walk on the floor. So if you are walking like this, we are dancing a competition. No, actually, we are going to the shop. I'm not going to the shop also in this way. But anyway, and then I tell you the story, okay? But anyway, if I'm walking and I want to go inside of the floor and I want to dominate the floor and I want to show to the audience, I'm already have a long body, a good center, and the posture. So this is already show to the people that I know what I'm doing and I know what I have to do. This is important. If already you have not this idea and you have not this
attitude
inside of you, guys, it's time to change now. You have to change now. Okay, this is very important. You have this attitude? Sure?
Now they show us.
I'm checking. Bye, come here, go. Whoa, just walk.
Ooh.
Walk.
Oh, wow.
I give you air dance card.
Good.
Okay, gold card or silver card? What do you want? Gold. Bye, Christian.
Good. Dominant on the floor.
Go. Boom.
Yes.
Well done.
Long.
Well done. Now, you think that this is simple. They didn't expect that, huh? Because we didn't
prepare them.
But why? Because, you know, to walk in front of the people, walk in front of to all of you that you are behind the camera, it's not easy. It's not easy, but guys, we dance a competition. We dance in front of the audience. We dance a show. So this is important. We are an artist. We want to show ourselves to everybody. And this is important. If you don't have this, you can also just dance for fun. And this is also very important. But also if you dance just for fun, if you have the body in a good way, it's much more easy to dance. Because if I dance just for fun in the relaxed way, my body is not in balance. So it's much more difficult to use the good coordination. So who you are, dog, cats, man, woman, couple, Camille, Christian, who you are, have to stay on the floor and dominate the floor. Clear? Done. Now, second, open the stretching your body. So I already tell to all the people that when I'm dancing, when I take position with my beautiful wife, I'm thinking to touch one side of Blackpool and the other side of Blackpool. And I want to really dominate the floor and feel that I'm really touching this side and touching this side. This is giving me the opportunity to feel a big stretch. And this is very important. Another important thing is the neck. Now, it's beautiful to have long neck, and it's beautiful to show the distance from the shoulder and then all from to the head. Why is beautiful? Because it's, for me, it's like I call the champion look. So you imagine when you dance, of course we like to be dominant, but a dynamic. But it's also beautiful to have the attitude when we dance, to show that we are in full control of ourselves. And guys, really, I'm not joking. This is give you the opportunity to develop your dance. I'm not really joking, I'm honest. Clear? Now I need the two men with me. So challenge. One here, one me and them in the middle, okay? Now we have to show to all the people that are behind the camera. Sorry, my wife, I need you a little bit.
I go with the ladies.
Of course, ladies and gentlemen. Now come here. Come here. Now, we want to show to the people, okay, so our position. So follow my word. So first of all, we are starting to the right leg. So the center have to be in and pushing down the shoulder. So we have to feel long. We have not to feel short and we have not to feel back. Clear? Well done. Now we open our arm, so and we feel that we are touching this side and this side, and we close our arms. Now the neck is also beautiful. And shape. The last part of our body we speak about later, but now we just pay attention about the position. Now, like every man know, and if you don't know, you have to know now, our right side is connect with our fantastic partner. So if we have the right side connect with our fantastic partner, we are together. If my right side is not connect with Sarah or is in opposite way, you have big problem. I tell you, you are really in trouble. First of all, because the lady shout, and second, and this is a big problem, and second, because when you dance, practice, competition, and show, you have like pain everywhere because you are not anymore connect. So one, two, ready? And position. Now, one more important thing is the also closing the fingers. Why? You can relax. Why closing the finger? This is like an energy. There is energy here. If we dance with the fingers open, first of all, it's not so beautiful. And second, there is no energy through our body. So here, there is connection, energy. And this part is connect with this part. And this part is connect. So we are in perfect position. We don't have a strange shoulder, strange fingers. We are like watching the thumb in this way. No. Have to be clear. So one side have to be clear, right side have to be clear, shoulder down, long neck, center in, shut up and do it. Yes?
Yes.
Good. Shut up and do it. You speak. Don't speak. Go. Ready? And then you have to pay attention about the right side. Clear? Yes? Okay. Ciao. See you. Now it's timing for the lady.
Lady.
Practice.
Come with me. Come with me.
We can go to take coffee and come back.
No, okay, no. We are very fast because the lady.
Are
the
good.
Ladies are fast.
Okay, good.
Yes?
We are here, don't worry.
They understand immediately. They do it. They do it. So, perfect.
Go.
So, lady point of view. First thing, like Andrea said before, I think to stretch. This is for me the first part that is very important for the lady. And I need two kind of stretch. Are you ready? Are you ready? The first stretch is a vertical stretch. I feel this kind, you can follow me. So I feel this kind of stretching. So I always feel that I have to stretch my spine up. The second stretch from here is a horizontal stretch. So like Andrea say, I feel one hand touching the wall, one hand touching the wall. This is the first stretch, the first two stretching, very important for ladies. So, from normal position, two stretching. Are you ready? Andrea, check.
We are ready.
Kamil and Christian, check.
Yes.
Okay.
We are checking from, Poland.
From here, from here, I stretch up and I stretch sideways. Every day I stretch to make my position good. And because lady have a curve in the back, I need one more stretching that I usually do every day, every day. So big secret for you. So the third stretching that I use, we can turn in this side, is if we put the hand behind and we have to open the shoulder. So if we combine the first stretching, the second stretching, and the third stretching, if you can see, you already produce the curve of your body and your head automatically go in position. This is the first thing that I do always, okay? And I do this before touching Andrea, because these three elements give me the stretching feeling, but also the curve feeling. So that is very important for the lady because we have more curve respect to the men position. When I understand this, one, two, three, I connect the hand and the hand with my partner. So the hands is always with Andrea and not with me, of course, because I have to dance with my partner. Okay, so stretching, stretching, stretching. Oh, we are three, perfect.
And you stretching. See? Also
stretch. And stretching. And when can you come, Andrea, please?
But just for you. I'm coming just for you.
Okay, yeah. Okay. We show them so they can repeat. Yeah. So when I watch Andrea, I do these three kind of stretching. So if I imagine that in competition, I already have, and the same Andrea, if you see Andrea is already prepared with the spine, like we enter on the floor, spine up, I feel this kind of sensation that I have to reach all the part of the room. And now when I go to him, I already produce this position, this curve of my back. So this is very important because I already do my position from here when I watch Andrea. Not when I touch Andrea. Many ladies have this problem. Always create the position when touch the man. No, the position starting from here is preparing from here, from when I watch my man. Okay, it's clear? Can you do with us? Can you do with us? Okay.
So like before, one, two, three.
Yes. Yeah. So we are preparing our back, we prepare our curve. Now we go to touch the end of the partner and the right side of the partner. Perfect. Correct. Very good.
Well done.
You can see?
See?
Perfect. Okay, you can
relax. We are improving life.
We are improving Ila. Perfect.
Good.
Thank you very much. So it's very important that when I understand my position, Andrea understands his position, it's very important then find the contact point in this zone. So the right zone of the man is, I call my house. This is my house that is connected with her arm with Andrea. So this is my space. And I have to be, when I dance, always in that space. So we can do one more time, please, guys. So we prepare the back, the stretching. We go to touch our man, and we have our clear position. Perfect. Very good. Okay.
Thank you, guys. Now,
Dziękuję.
This is the position. Now, you already so in the previous lecture how we have to move the foot, because when we understand the position, now we have to move the position, because if we're standing fantastic, beauty, in the beautiful way, and then as soon as we start to move in the wrong way, no, you have to go to watch our lecture that we did before that was very good in the using of the coordination of our legs.
That so is the fundamental.
Now there is the beauty that is the position. Now we have also another important thing. in which way we are using this beauty, this zone, the block number two, we have a lot of things to do. We have rotation. So we have rotation in our body.
You can do with us.
We have.
Yes.
I feel many people. It's busy floor today.
Camille, go there.
It's busy floor.
Yes.
So.
Perfect.
We do rotation. So when we do rotation, this is like another exercise. Don't, Camille, don't turn the head. Why? Because if we are turning the head, we are not using our body. So this is an exercise to feel just that the block number one and the block number three are not moving. We are just moving the block number two.
We concentrate just in the block number two. And the arms, like we said yesterday, have to be connected with the back. It's not possible separate. So if you see Andrea, you can do again.
Be careful.
So from this point, from the back of the, from the middle of the back until the arms is one unit. It's not possible, separate. Okay.
Now, why we say
long
one
arms.
Unit? Yeah. You see, touching one floor to another floor. This is a secret. Secret. Now, why a unit? Why one unit? Why? Because imagine, now I don't know if you are trying with us. Check in front of the mirror what you are doing. If you do like this.
Help.
Now you are. No, you really feel a lot that you are moving a lot. Well done. Well done. But it's wrong. Why is wrong? Because you are not using the body. You are not using the back. You are not using all. So this is different. So we have to really feel that our body are rotate. So if you don't feel when you are together that you are a unit in this way, you can also put the arm here. Now it's much more easy to feel the body. So this is very, very important, because many couple, when they try, they ask me in which way. So I rotate, they start to rotate the arms. They start to, no, it's not possible to rotate the arms without the body. Because in this way, if you dance alone, there is no problem. I can also dance in this way, because I'm not create problem to nobody. But as soon as we touch another person, if I'm starting to dance like this, we push our partner.
Push and pull.
Push and pull. It's like we are dancing ping pong. So actually, we have to use our body. So if I want to create a rotation, it's create a rotation from all my back.
So this back is, and elbow together.
Yeah, a unit from this side to this side. Clear? Clear? I'm checking. Clear? The lady are perfect. So
yes, of course.
Watch, you didn't see the eyes from the camera. I'm watching. Make me in danger. There is also my wife here. It's too danger. Now, go to continuous. We have to concentrate. Now, one more time. Arms, so body, and one, and two, and three, and stop. Bam. This is a first exercise to analyze that you have one body and that you are using one side to another side in a full way. And now we have also another part, sway. So we have sway, and then 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 you have sway. Now, stop. Now, this sway also is connect from this side to this side. It's not possible. Sway, 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 sway. Because you think that you do sway, but actually you are just dropping one side. And if you drop one side, now if I say, oh, yes, nice, oh, nice, we are not anymore together.
Actually, of course, these two, rotation and sway, are exercise to improve the flexibility of your body, to give you information is what the body can do rotation, can do sway. But of course, in dancing, after, we have to combine
all this
rotation and sway
together.
Together.
So in which way? Now, usually when we have down swing, me and Sara, we think about rolling action. The rolling action is that action. Wham. Wham. And wham. Also here, this side and this side is connect. It's not possible to do rolling without connection. So we have to be connect. So unit. Now, also the legs are working. So if I'm dancing, I wind up here, also my legs are changing. So together with the block number one, and now we are block number connected. One, block number two are together.
So are we working need in harmony. Because of course in the dancing there is no rotation alone and sway alone, because it's just fake. So this is just exercise to give you the possibility to improve your flexibility. But when we go to dance, of course we have to use from the legs, from the feet, to the legs, to the body. So it's for this, yes, for this that we calling rolling action. Everything starts from a wind up with also the legs that working, and the rotation and sway together. And the same in the other side, and the same in the other side.
This is correct. Usually correct. We use. this is usually we use when we dance the
downswing
and the downswing. Now, when we have upswing, we have sway. So, what is sway? Now, I show you before. This is sway, but for us, included to the sway, there is also action in our center. So if I sway to the right, if I sway to the right, my center go to the left. If I sway to the left, my center go to the right. Now the
most... Of course, also here, with the legs, if you can see, the legs also go to the left, or the legs go to the right. If you imagine also the finish of the natural turn. Okay, so we have the center going one direction and the sway in another direction. So in this way, we are not square and we just sway.
This is very important. Why? Because if you see, there is no rotation in our shoulder. We do rotation in our center. So what is meaning? That my shoulder, of course, we have to keep our shoulder without rotation, so we sway, but the center go there. So now
this
we have
good.
This. Now we have and this. And now we have this. It's not involved also the shoulder. Because if it's involved the shoulder, also here we have, alone is no problem. As soon as we touch another person, imagine that you sway, you also involve, soon we see Sara that is going to far away.
Like, for example, if we try also with you in the hover. So you imagine hover, how much you have to sway, so your center have to react in different way. So we can do together.
So the hover in this way we do.
Yeah.
One, two, three. So we sway, the center go to the left, but I'm not turning the shoulder, okay? And the position.
Beautiful position.
And preparation forward. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then change. Now.
Good.
Clear. Right. Now, this is very important. Why? Because when the man sway to the right and the center go to the left, our partner do opposite, sway to the left and turn the center to the right. So in this moment, we are exact together. So imagine if I'm swaying now to the left, my center go to the right, she's opposite. If opposite, is opposite. And now is opposite. So in this way, we are always together because we create a connection, we create a link.
Like a puzzle.
A puzzle. If we just sway together, but we don't do the turning of the center. Yes, we drop from one side to the other side, but we are not really together. It's not saved. So as soon as you start to dance some step more dynamic, you lose the connection. So like in Japanese, sayonara. Yes.
So rotation and sway always together and always is in balance with the movement. So we always say frontal plane, rotation plane and sway plane are always in harmony, are always in coordination. It's not possible to have a lot of drive without rotation, without sway, because counterbalance. And the same, it's not possible to dance just with rotation, with sway, without movement. So these three planes have to be always together in harmony and in coordination.
Clear.
Yes? Clear?
Clear.
Yes. Clear?
Sure.
Good.
We have to jump to the third.
Yes.
Yeah,
because
I need
we
to
have
take
just 10 minutes.
So I need to take again Picasso?
Yes.
Okay.
Go.
If you want Picasso, okay. Yes. I go to take Picasso.
We need Picasso, guys. But stay with us, be with us, don't worry. Relax for one moment.
Now.
Ta-da.
Ta-da. Christian, come here. Watch. No, watch. Come. Come, watch. You like my Picasso?
Wow, it's amazing.
You see, amazing. This is not politic lessons.
Say more.
Amazing.
Okay. You see?
You?
Masterpiece.
Yes.
Masterpiece.
Master. Guy, this is the real life, and I like my life, you see? It's very simple. I do something very bad, and I say that is very beautiful.
So head, what is in the head?
Expression.
I'm Bravo. Ready.
I got good. I'm good student. Expression. Now.
So everything starts from here. Go to here like a spiral. Then we have to study and we go to see what the head doing to exprime.
Yes. So number one, power. Number two, beauty, rotation, sway,
music.
Connection, music, dance. Number three is the last thing. It's not the last because it's not important. It's the last because for sure we need to learn, we have to practice, and then we have to exprime. Because if we are an artist and we are to dance in competition and we want to show how beautiful we are and which
and
way...
And also the work that's coming from here. So this is
yes,
the continuation.
And also the balance, because when we dance, I need to take away a Picasso.
Maybe.
Yeah?
Okay. Yes.
So I really fall in love, but...
With Picasso.
Was good, yeah? Really? I can continue? Yes. Okay, good.
You can continue to draw.
See you soon.
To draw. He's coming. Don't worry. He never go away from me.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see?
Why? Why? The expression, so the head weight, first of all, we need to understand in the position. So the main position is always, we have like...
a cross.
Yes. Oh, she's beautiful.
You see?
I love you. So it's a cross. So I can call it a wall.
Like you want.
Okay, there is a wall from me and my wife, finally. We have the wall.
Cirelli. Tonight you will sleep out from the door.
So we have the wall here. Okay, so this is my space. This is my beautiful wife's space. Now, it's not possible for me to go in her space, because if I'm going here, now I create a problem, because the head weight have a weight. So if it's heavy, so if I'm going here, first of all, I'm not so anymore beautiful. And second, I create a problem to her position. So imagine that we are here. If I'm going here, we can kiss each other, but it's not nice to dance. So there is a wall here. Now, if she turned to opposite, so also here, I can watch her if I want, but I'm always keep the distance. So for example, right range, I'm watching her, but this is always my space. I'm not going involved. Sometimes it's nice in tango to create something more drama, But this is
one figure.
Can
two
be
figure.
Three
figures.
But it's not all the dances that we are inside. So the space, the direction where we have to dance is very important. Also, another important thing is that, listen, this is very important for also for you, if you want to be world champion, okay? So here, from our neck, there is a big circle, okay? So it's touching Sarah's neck and my neck. So now we always dance around of this circle. Now it's not going inside of this circle, but we are always outside. Of course, not backward, but this is very important. And the last thing for the man, the head weight also help the direction. So if I'm dancing, for example, running spin turn, so my head weight are help me to dance. I'm not going forward and I'm not remain flat. So the head weight are create a little bit the flow, the reaction and what I'm doing. This is beautiful. And also, last thing, and then I shut up, I need to give an opportunity to my beautiful part to speak. So if I have a sway to the right, my center go to the left, my head can go to the right, or is opposite. So this is always in balance in everything what we are doing. This is also beautiful. This is for me expression, or just making still. Also the still is beautiful. So clear, make a clear decision what you want to show to the people.
Okay, good.
Thank you very much. I know.
Good. So also for the lady, now we have, of course, the same space that Andrea explained. I have this space when I turn, for example, in promenade, I have always this pulling action. I never go inside because this is my real space. This is my house. So also if I go to promenade, I turn the head. Now my problem, I have to be always in this space. So I have not to go inside this wall. Clear? But I have good exercise for
well
you.
Well done, I'm going.
And I have my
assistant.
Bag. Yes, Andrea is my assistant today. So I have 5 assistants. Good.
We have an assistant.
Okay. Usually I do exercise for my head because the second thing very important for the head is this kind of circle that Andrea explained. Because Andrea explained about the space between us. But for me, there is another circle that is behind me. And every time I turn the head from left to right, I have to follow this circle. This circle. So if you imagine, for example, that I do with Andrea, please, I do with Andrea, throwaway, over sway and promenade, my feeling that my head going always around the circle, around, and now around to do promenade. So in this way, I have always this kind of expression in my head, always around each other. So
try with
please, can you
try together?
Before I want Sandra to do this. Ta-da, ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, behind, and now you have to go behind. Very good. And behind. Very good. And behind. Thank you very much. Very good. And are you ready? And from here, behind. Very good. Also here. Yeah.
It's correct. Also good that you included together with, of course, the head weight.
Thank you.
But also
correct.
The body.
Voilà. Yeah, of course. If I do rotation, I do also more stretching. I can do also more rotation with the body. The important that my head never go inside. Okay, so we try all together, please. Throw away, over sway, and promenade. And try to, lady, and men feel also your head weight were going. Also for the men, for example, I feel from Andrea that I always he show the way with the head before changing. He's never doing this inside to me, because the head weight is very important for the balance also and for the expression, because it's beautiful to see this round feeling. Are you ready?
Done.
Go.
Go.
Position.
Come on, guys. And preparation forward.
The same
one,
here.
Two,
head
three.
Round.
And now come back.
And. Yes.
Done.
Perfect. Very
on,
good.
We need to do examination, so check. Who start? Who start? Camille, I always.
Camille, start.
Go, go.
Good. So around with the head.
Around. And
yes.
Then they come back. And then go. Well
very
done.
Very good. Bravo.
Well done.
Very good student.
Go.
Go.
Next one.
Christian.
Volunteer.
And Evelina.
Go. Take position. Preparation. And take together and then shape
her,
and then move up the center, change outside and go. Well done.
Very good.
Well done.
Wow. I don't know if you scare about Andrea because he's there, but you were perfect now. Very good.
Now, this is the most for us important information for all the body. You see, in these two lectures, we really analyze all the body. So the power, the block number one. We analyze
the movement of the body.
Block number two, so the beauty, the movement of the body, the rotation, the sway, the position, yes. And then the expression, that is the last thing, but also is very important because it help you to stay in balance, or also can create a problem if you don't use in a good
correctly
way.
Yes, so very important, pay attention in all part of the body. All is important, all details.
So, guys, come in front. Show your face to everybody. So, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you to all of you to follow us. So, see you in the next
lecture, live lecture.
You can
we
see.
We let you know.
Yeah,
when.
We let you know if I follow our
social.
Social.